Floods may be secondary effects of earthquakes if dams are damaged. Earthquakes may cause landslips to dam rivers, which collapse and cause floods. The terrain below the Serez Lake in Tajikistan is in danger of catastrophic flooding if the landslide dam formed by the earthquake, known as the Asoy Dam, were to fail during a future earthquake. Impact projections suggest the flood could affect roughly 5 million people.